Coming to you from our GIS studios, I am Anicia Antoine, and this is your midday news brief. The Government of Saint Lucia has signed a Memorandum of Understanding with Carnival Corporation and Royal Caribbean Cruises to form a joint venture to manage the existing cruise pier and terminal facilities in Saint Lucia and to design, finance, construct and operate a new cruise port in Beaufort, which will be able to accommodate the latest and most innovative ships in the cruise industry. The MOU was signed during a ceremony on October 21st in San Juan, Puerto Rico at the FCCA Cruise Conference. As part of the MOU, Carnival Corporation and Royal Caribbean and the Government of Saint Lucia will establish a long-term concession agreement to formalize the terms and responsibilities for the joint venture to manage and operate the current cruise pier and terminal facilities at the Port of Castries. Prime Minister of St. Lucia, Honorable Alan Chastney, noted that this project will have a major impact on the sustainability of the cruise sector and the reach of cruise tourism to the south of the island. Together, the cruise line brands of Carnival Corporation and Royal Caribbean Cruises currently account for 75% of all cruise ship deployment to St. Lucia. Vice President of DSH and Director of the Royal St. Lucia Turf Club, Eden Harrington, said St. Lucians will have an opportunity to be part of the DSH project. Already some 20 contractors and over 300 individuals are employed in the construction phase of the project, and another 50 individuals are employed as groomsmen. Harrington indicated that on the 13th of December 2019, the date of the Peter's Cup, some 200 additional individuals would be employed. He explained that St. Lucia will have the opportunity to be a part of the project at all levels, be it in the capacity of jockey, veterinarians or management. The director of the Royal St. Lucia Turf Club added that St. Lucia will also have an opportunity to not only own the thoroughbred horses, but also to participate in the races. Harrington explained the Winston Trim Training Program will be providing the requisite training for individuals who want to enter the field. With a number of races carded for 2020, Prime Minister Honorable Alan Chastney highlighted the scope for all St. Lucians to get involved and benefit from the project. The Registry of the Supreme Court of St. Lucia, in collaboration with Compete Caribbean, hosted a mediation symposium exploring the theme, promoting innovation and growth through alternative dispute resolution. As explained by the Deputy Registrar of the Supreme Court, Daniel Francis, mediation is a structured dispute resolution process where an impartial third party meets with the disputing parties to explore options and clarify goals outside of a court environment. The objective of the mediation symposium was to raise awareness of the use of mediation in resolving commercial disputes. The mediation symposium took place on Friday, October 18, 2019. This has been your midday news brief. Thank you for watching.